Ric Ocasek has died aged 75. He was a lead singer of The Cars. This is the photo of Ric Ocasek. He performed at the Rock and Roll Induction Ceremony in 2018. Ric Ocasek was a lead singer of 1980s US band The Cars. He has died at the age of 75. He was pronounced dead at home in Manhattan after family called to report he was unresponsive, New York Police Department said. The cause of death remains unconfirmed. News from BBC. All photos may not represent the story. Watch to become bilingual, as this video is especially made for English learners. The Cars helped kick-start the New Wave movement. The band was formed in Boston in the mid-1970s by Ocasek and bandmate Benjamin Orr after they met at high school. Merging guitar rock with synthesizer-based pop, their early hits included Just What I Needed, My Best Friend's Girl and Good Times Roll. Their 1984 ballad Drive was used as background music for footage of the Ethiopian famine, and its re-release as a single after Live Aid helped raise money for the cause. After the band broke up in the late 1980s, Ocasek embarked on a solo career as well as working as a producer for artists including Weezer, Bad Religion and No Doubt. Orr died in 2000 from pancreatic cancer. Rainn Wilson tweeted, "I'm stunned and saddened by the loss of Ric Ocasek. He was a visionary who affected the lives and hearts of everyone who listened to music in the 80s. Godspeed, Ric. Keep moving in stereo." The remaining members of The Cars reformed in 2011 to release a final album and were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2018. In 1987, Ocasek told the New York Times, "I'm happy that the pop songs have a bit of a twist. When I'm writing, I never know how it's going to come out." He said he read a lot of poetry, which inspired his twisted songwriting. Ocasek is survived by his wife, the model Paulina Porikova, and six sons. Carl Newman tweeted, "I will never stop imitating the first Cars album. His influence will always stay with me. RIP and thank you to Ric Ocasek." The following biography from Wikipedia. Richard Theodore Ocasek was born on the 23rd of March 1944. He was known as Ric Ocasek. He was an American singer, songwriter, musician, record producer and painter. He was best known as the lead vocalist, rhythm guitarist and songwriter for the rock band The Cars. In 2018, Ocasek was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as a member of The Cars. That same year, he revealed a number of his paintings in a national tour which included an exhibit at the Wentworth Galleries in Tysons Corner, Virginia. Ocasek grew up in Baltimore, Maryland. When Ocasek was 16 years old, his family moved to Cleveland, Ohio, where he graduated from Maple Heights High School in 1963. Ocasek briefly attended Antioch College and Bowling Green State University, but dropped out to pursue a career in music. Ocasek met future Cars bassist Benjamin Orr in Cleveland in 1965 after Ocasek saw Orr performing with his band The Grasshoppers on the Big Five show, a local musical variety program. He reconnected with Orr a few years later in Columbus, Ohio, and the two began booking bands together. They formed a band called ID Nirvana in 1968 and performed in and around Ohio State University. Ocasek was married three times. He married early in life, but divorced and was married to his second wife, Suzanne Ocasek, in 1971. Ocasek was still married to Suzanne when he met 18-year-old supermodel Paulina Porikova during filming of the music video for the Cars song, Drive, in 1984. Ocasek and Porikova were married on the 23rd of August 1989 on St. Barthélemy Island. The couple had two sons, Jonathan Raven Ocasek and Oliver Ocasek. In May 2018, Porikova announced she and Ocasek had separated a year earlier. Ocasek had six sons, two from each of his three marriages. His eldest son, Christopher, was a singer who formed the rock group Glamour Camp, which released one album in 1989. Adam was born in 1970. Aaron was born in 1973 and Derek was born in 1981. He and co-founder of The Cars Benjamin Orr were close friends who became estranged when the band broke up. Their friendship was commemorated in the song, Silver, which Ocasek wrote as a dedication to Orr upon his death in 2000. Ocasek died of unknown causes in New York City on the 15th of September 2019. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.